I really did it at 7. Moms dropped me early from the womb, beating eyes since the adolescent. Just another dude from the hood, hanging underneath a street light, just to shine a light on my head. Yeah, it get hard, but I can't settle for this. I run my race like I get medals for it. Meditating on higher things, at the drawing board every day, cause I got plenty dreams. I want my cup running over multiple streams. Damn, ain't no stopping when you got a strong will. Shout out to Pops, cause he the one that truly stayed on my head. Wasn't for him, then I would probably be dead. Uncle tell me, nephew used to be a hothead. Yeah. When you want your folk to tell a different story, you gotta flip the script. It took a while, but that's a lesson I can never forget. And I ain't forgot about them, all the folk that held me down when I was drinking out the bottle. You watched me take my baby steps, and that's a debt that I can never pay back. Daddy with the mission, putting in overtime, working hard to become more than that version of me that you believed in. Bottom if you really take your mind and body through the cleansing. We gon' be alright, but we just need that healing. Sometimes you gotta go inside to heal your young jit. I know you hear him screaming out, but you ignore it. We gotta heal that inner child. I spend my days up in the jungle gym. I take my time to love on him. We run from mental therapy, but that's the key. Ain't no fighting demons on your own when you can't clearly see what's going on. Don't let your pride keep them blindfolds on. Why you holding on that rope that ain't meant to be held on? Don't be that type of folk that like to burn their own soul. Asking everybody else like why you ain't helped though. It ain't no tug of war if we ain't got the cadence to tug on. Why jump in line with you and watch us all tumble? That don't make no sense, you already know it. We can't just compress the truth and flow with emotion. Actually takes intelligence, maneuver through all these emotions. Why sit around and feed yourself lies? I'd rather live life and live it amazingly. Truth be told, it takes a lot of patience. We can't accomplish nothing if we got a problem with waiting. So I'm looking at y'all to serve you good times and good vibes if you can't even bust out no table. Work.